eldest of the children of Israel, sit in the enemy by the neck in the light. And the lion is the car with Asher in the head. Zebulun and Gad to the total to nine.
Thank you.
makes us mad are the things that Joseph tells us of the dreams he's often had.
I dream that in a field one day at morn the lasting time, your 11 sheaves of corn are turned in bow to mine. My sheep are quite to see a golden sheep and tall.
This is not the kind of things we brothers like to hear. It seems to us that Joseph and his dreams should disappear.
I dreamed I saw 11 stars with sun and moon and sky, bowing down before my star. It made me wonder why.
There's only one of him. The dreams, of course, will not come true. That is, we think they won't come true. That is, we hope they won't come true. What if he's right all along?
Oh!
The dreams are more than crystal clear. The writing on the wall means that Joseph someday soon rise above the sun. The accuracy of the dreams we brothers do not know, but one thing we are sure about: the dreamer has to go.
no sorrow, do not grieve. He would not want you to. There's one more angel in heaven. There's one more star in the sky. Joseph will never forget you. He's tough, but we're gonna get by. There's one less place at our table. There's one more tear in my eye. Joseph, the things that you stood for,
like love and peace, never die.
Joseph died as he wished to. He answered duty's call. Single-handed caught the beast that would have killed us all. His blood stained coat is tribute to his final sacrifice. His body may be past its peak, but his soul's in paradise. There's one more angel.
Thank you. Thank you. We are the perfect seed.
we're a partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Great advances so well, only goes to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky thing.
This would be a happy ending, working place to stop the show. Just a member, all a top, they're open for it, he can go. But I'm sure that Jacob and his other sons have crossed your mind. How has Mary made the family just so sadly wrong?
No. gentlemen, you nasty youth, your crime has shot to the core. Never in my whole career have I encountered this before. Guards seize him, lock him in a cell. Roll the keys into the Nile as well.
Got this wrong. I hear the voice of the yellow bird.